doing the review for Ferocious Flowers. These come from vaporholics.co.uk. And tonight we have Sex on the Beach. We have a strawberry milkshake and a fizzy cola. These can only be purchased at the vaporholics.co.uk. They are priced between $6.99 for the 60ml and $9.99 for the 120ml. They are supplied with your free nicotine shots, so for your required strength, either 3 or 6. They're also UK manufactured and quality controlled, which is a nice plus point. You get free delivery on the Vaporholics website, which is swirling around in the box right here, orders over £20, and they arrived within 2 days. So it was quite nice. I got told about these, and 2 days later, they turned up. The handy little trick about these is that the nibs are easy to pop out. I don't know how easy you'll be able to see this. There it is. You just tip them to the side and they come out. So it's easy for you to pop your nick shots in and just snap it back in place. So let's pop the lid back on. We're gonna start by reading the flavor profiles and showing you the labels. So I'll run through the labels and we'll continue on from there. So there's the Ferocious flavor labels. This one says Sex on the Beach. Down the side, you have, from the camera to focus, the Ferocious Flavors Instagram link and information. These are a 70-30 VG-PG mix. And then flip it around, you have warnings and their Facebook and website address. So it's all nicely printed. These are made in the UK. Nice little flag there to go with. Nice clear juices, no artificial colors, which is a good thing to see. These flavours are also only available on the Vaporholics website, so if you want to try these for yourself, and there's many to choose from. I picked these because this one sounded funny, so Sex on the Beach, don't me. Reminds me of the drink. So going on to the flavour, Sex on the Beach is a luxurious taste sensation loaded with sweet punch, sweet peach snaps, tangy orange, cranberries, and a hint of vodka bite. This classic cocktail is all about pleasure. Recreating this fun-loving cocktail was a challenge. So it sounds quite nice. And I'm generally not a fan of cranberries. So tonight I'm using the Endless V1. And we have a clean build and fresh cotton in all. The basic build I'm using tonight is 24 gauge camphor, 5 wraps around a 2.5 millimeter bit, and these are all single mech tubes, as I prefer to figure out if they'll work better on a mech or in a tank, and I can go from there. So without further ado, let's try this one. It's not an oversweet peach, it's more like the peach snaps drink you can buy, which is quite refreshing. I do like my peach snaps, so that's a nice added touch. I'm not getting much of like the vodka essence. I'm not tasting much of the cranberries, but on the inhale, the first thing that hits you is the peach. No throat hit, nice, smooth. Really makes you lick your lips, juice. Oh, on the exhale then I got a little bit of the cranberry, so it's sort of like an aftertaste to smooth out the exhale. When you get these are short filled, and I have these at 3 milligram nicotine. So to have a nice smooth vape without that harsh hit is really nice. I do enjoy a smooth vape. Clouds up, lovely. The cranberry does take a little while to warm up, but personal preference, I like it that way. The juicy peach comes across straight away, makes your mouth water. Perfect all year round vape. I could vape that in the summer. There's no cool larder to it. There's no cold ice hit. It's just pleasant taste all the way through. So that one's got a thumbs up from me for Sex on the Beach. The next one we're going to try is the Fizzy Cola. Get the right bowl. Fizzy Cola. As you can see, the colour change in the label. So this one's got a very slight brownish into it. I don't know if you can see that on my camera. So again, run through the labels. There's all little bits of information in this box. It tells you that your mix, and to keep out the reach of children and pets, because obviously pets can do a little bit damage to the bottle. And not only that, again, nice easy pop out nib, nice child safety lock. So I do like that. So it's just chooser. And I'm using this on the same build again, 24 gauge Camp 4-5 wraps, 2.5mm bit, and this is my ENT from Nova Vape stabilised wood and brass with the Goon 2.5. So let's read the flavour profile. Flavour profile, a classic cola with a cool exhale and bags of sparkling fizz to top off this creation. We spent a lot of time carefully balancing the elements to recapture the familiar taste. Now, a lot of fizzy colas I find there's either an aftertaste that you can't get caught rid of, or there's not quite enough fizz. So this one reminds me of the drink, the fizzy cola drink. Get a nice cold glass of pop from the fridge. Spot on. The fizz is there straight away. There's no waiting around for it. Nice, again, nice smooth vape. The cola taste isn't in your face like really strong. There's no weird aftertaste. It's just a smooth, it's almost like I'm vaping the drink. And there's just enough cool in there to make it that cold feeling, like you've got a nice cold drink straight from the fridge. Perfect. That, for me, I've got to say, is an all-day vape. A nice, summery, chill in the garden, sit back and relax vape. Again, I'll just mention the prices. It's $6.99 for 60ml short fill, and you add your nicotine shot in it to make it the 60ml. Give it a good shake. I do leave these a couple days to let the nicotine blend with the flavour so you don't get a sudden harsh hit. And for the 120ml, you are supplied with your two free nic shots to make it up to 3mg, and that's only $9.99. Can't really argue on price. And the last one for tonight is Strawberry Milkshake. Now, I've been quite looking forward to this. I've tried a lot of strawberry milkshakes, and there's only some that come close to sort of like the McDonald's or different various ones you'd expect it to taste like. But with this, I'm hoping it's the classic milkshake, no colada. So let's just crack this one open and I'll run through the label. So this one I'm running on my Endless Clean with a V2 deck, again the same build. It's a 24 gauge, 2.5mm bit, 5 wraps, coming in at 0.19 on a single cell neck. Smells lovely. The first smell you get is a ripe strawberry, ripe juicy strawberry, like you've cracked open a punnet of fresh strawberries. So quickly run through the labels. Freshest flavour, strawberry milkshake. Down on one side you have all your little warnings and Facebook link. Down the other side you have the Instagram link, the mix of VG and PG, which is 70-30 again, and made in the UK. The flavour profile reads, a rich and creamy, generously flavoured ripe fruit, our sweet dairy delight makes a perfect all-day vape. If you're looking for a smooth and delicious juice, your search is over. The strawberry milkshake is a glorious creation. That is intriguing. So without further ado, strawberry milkshake. The first thing that comes across my palate is a mild sweet cream, not oversweet, like it would kill your calls off sweet. Alcov had some in the past. Really rich and juicy strawberry. Like, you've picked out the biggest one on the planet and it's just nice and squishy and you bite into it. The strawberry just pops and floods your mouth. Really, for anyone who loves strawberries and cream, this is a perfect one. If I was to say it was to remind me of any milkshakes, do you remember the little cartons of milkshake when you was a kid that you could buy from the corner shop? I can't remember the name. It wasn't Yazoo. It was something else. It was another little carton. Weird name. Old one. But it reminds me of that. It's certainly a blast from the past. Nice one. I'd definitely be buying this one again. Personal experience from tasting these juices tonight, I would say that all in all, Dave, my favourites would definitely be all three of these. I do, funny enough, I prefer the Sex on the Beach and the Strawberry Milkshake, down to the fact is, I'm not one for cranberry, but with this, I can't taste the cranberry in the Sex on the Beach, which is a nice, it's not like overpowering cranberry, so that's a nice mix. With the strawberry milkshake, it's the right amount of strawberry and the right amount of cream to give you that subtle milkshake like you would make it up from the powder at home, vice versa. No Coolada in it, which is a good point, because a lot of milkshakes now, they have Coolada and ruins the taste. The fizzy cola is nice, but not one that I could hands down vape all day unless it was a warm day to like sort of change up my taste buds. I reckon the fizzy cola would be great in the tank. All these are quite strong in flavour, so even if you had a mouth to lung device, a sub ohm device, and you wanted to use it in a tank or an RTA, you've got a wide range of choices. You just ain't stuck to one device with these. These are flavour round, all perfect. So quickly run through the prices on the 60ml short fills are $6.99 with your free nicotines shots, so that's a bonus. The $9.99 for the 120ml, and you get your two free nicotine shots if you require 3mg, like I did. They come in 2 days of delivery, which is really good. You get free delivery on post, free delivery after spending £20. The website is www.vapeholics.co.uk, just up there. I'll put the link down in the description. Any questions, feel free to ask. If you can't get hold of me, I've also got the Facebook link in the banner on the group. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Any comments, please feel free. And feel free to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.